Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Jimmy here, and it's nice to see you again here in my art life. Today we will be reviewing the Dong-A watercolor. Dong-A has always been one of my favorites due to its affordability and high quality. For only 60 pesos in National Bookstore, you will get 12 colors out of the palette. Usually when I buy my watercolors, I would first check if it has a powdery consistency. This ensures that it would no longer transfer once it's on paper. So now let's go ahead and check if the Dong-A watercolor has a powdery consistency. All I do is rub my finger on one of the colors and see if it would transfer. Now I'm checking on the black. It did not transfer on my finger, so it looks promising. So let's go ahead and give it a test run.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more My Art Life videos. I'll see you again in our next project.